was the girl. If you've hurt her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you've hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
You free!
Yeah, why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Someone's here.
Tractor in here.
Do you feel it? The scars cut deep. They carve away your name. They leave you with one mind.
Jesus. I almost run with you freaks.
Free!
Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. She's not in here. Where are you, Lisa?
Teaches us that
she's gotta be out here somewhere.
Must lose ourselves. There is no other way to the great horizon. The words of Carlos teach us that to be free, we must get low. We must follow the path. We must cut away ourselves. My scars cut deep. The pain is gone. But the scars. Show me the path. The scars cut away my name. I am found. I will follow the path. 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 The lost must be brought low. We must find them. Show them the path.
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
Someone's here.
Hang on, Lisa.
Something's
no matter what they do to you, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming for you.
Oh. We are on the path. We are one mind.
This is a goddamn maze. Here, they dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. Huh. I'm coming, kid.
Cover and fire!
Take that. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa! Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Lisa, get down. Hide.
Go. Cover it.
If that guy can move,
I will free you.
They've been shot.
Come on.
Oh my God!
Lisa, get down. Hide.
Almost out. Oh, shit! Lisa, run. This'll do.
Rivers.
Get down, get down!
My bike. Run. Need ammo. We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the Hot Springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back. Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Moose rode out of here.
Yeah. That. Listen. That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he's He likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run in with some rippers. I had to.
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.